Hi guys, today in this topic we know about how many bags of cement is required to a bulk bag of blast. You know that the mix of cement and blast is used for making concrete, and concrete is used for different structural work like slabs, your patio, garage and making driveway. The general mix of cement and blast is 1:4. It means one part of cement is mixed to 4 part of blast, and blast is mixture of sharp sand and crushed stone. It is not a gravel, it is mixture of sand and crushed stone. The general mix we have taken 1:4. It means one part of cement is mixed to 4 part of blast, and the general density of blast is 1750 kg per m³. It means 1 cubic meter of blast is weight about 1750 kg, and the weight of one bulk bag of blast is about 875 kg. And if you want to calculate the what is the volume of one bulk bag of blast, volume of one bulk bag of blast, it means 1750 is divided by 875. This will come 0.5 m³. It means volume of one bag of blast is equal 0.5 cubic meter, and the mix proportion in the ratio 1:4. And if you want to calculate volume of cement, required cement to a ton bag of blast, it means 0.5 m³ is divided by 41. This will come 0.125 m³. And what is the volume of cement is required to a bulk bag of blast? The required volume of cement is about 0.125 cubic meter to a bulk bag of blast. If you required quantity of cement change in kg, cement in kg 0.125, and the density of cement is 1500 kg per m³. And what is the density of Portland cement? It is about 1500 kg per m³. When you multiply both this one, it will comes approximately 188 kg. And if you want to calculate number of 25 kg bag of cement, then if you divide this figure, 188 is divided by 25, this will come approx 8 bags of 25 kg cement. It means 8 bags of 25 kg bags of cement is required to a bulk bag of blast. If you take the mix 1:4, it means 8 bags of 25 kg bags of cement is required to mix with a bulk bag of blast.